Oh crap, that hurt!
Holy shit! Huh?
What the fuck?
Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message is that sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic. No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Crush the fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make boku bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man. In the money, bro. Come on. Come on, man. Come
what
on.
The fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go. You drive, I'll get the shot. Miranda Cowan, man. This is a... Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! We need the shot! Come on!
I heard you the first time, man!
Do not let her get away!
Fuck, man, I know! I'm trying!
Can't this go any faster?
We might do better if you shut the fuck up!
Stick to that fucking limo like glue!
What the fuck do you think I'm doing?
Let's go! Get in her face, man! Open it up, you cow! Oh, you're human. You bet. Not that close! You don't believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold! I love you, Miranda! Oh, yeah, real subtle. Oh, you know what? You're married busting muff, Miranda.
You bitch.
Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel.
God, I love her.
Huh.
Fuck you, Beverly. This one's mine.
Oh, no. It's that bottom Peter Madison. Shit, he's getting the money shots. Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda. We can't let him steal my exclusive. Get alongside him. I'll knock the weasel off. Dirty. He's not taking my glory. Jesus, you didn't have to kill the guy.
Oh, and this is coming from a fool that just tried to knock him off a moving motorcycle.
Well, it's done now. A terrible accident, but life must go on. And I'm already late for my next stakeout. Let's go. Get the hell out of here. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when the ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dawg, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
About staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They wanted the tramps. They poured it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
So who's day you making Nick?
Samantha Muldoon, the singer. We got a tip-off she's buying a North Korean baby on the black market.
Follow me in the air!
Out, you moron! The holy grail of adoption contraband! This could define my career! Is it that hard? Lose them! That's it! No prisoners! Get off next time! So, I should probably tell you this is not 100% legal. Gosh, man, they're still on us!
When rich American tech billionaires think they're rocket scientists...
Come on, lose them already!
The two space rings reorient each other. We'll get into orbit first. We're in one re-entry. We push each asshole.
Go, go, go! Ow! Ow! I'm saying you kidnapped me!
And here is a little bit of Rihanna for you, the only...
You gotta get rid of him! I'm in breach of my restraining order! I should probably tell you this is not 100% legal. Hit the gas, man! They're still on us! If we don't get there soon, Samantha will be long gone! Are you trying to give me a heart attack? Fucking lunatic! We better get a move on! I should have been there 20 minutes ago!
Alright, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, hey, hey! Come by the manor next week. We'll continue the search for the truth!
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.